All right, we're back. And we're gonna get in some more mischief, I think. Let's go. Where are we going?
Do try not to fuck up.
Wow. How's...
Aren't you gonna, you know, reprimand me?
No. I am relieved.
Throwing F-bombs super early.
Okay. Wow. Maybe I should run away more often.
Atreus.
Kidding. Sorry. So where'd the new spear come from?
Brock made it. From Dropnir.
You like it? That? Look how awesome it is.
Ring.
But what's its story?
I do not know. You were not meant to ask.
There. Oh, it's the dog.
Atreus.
He was chained up for a really long time. We can't hurt him, okay?
A desperate creature can be the most dangerous.
I know.
True statement.
Come on, we gotta get across before he opens up more realm tears.
Why is this not working? Hitting the wrong one.
Did Odin ask you to fight that creature?
What? No. Why?
Are you not working with him?
It's not what you think.
Whatever he promised, he cannot be trusted.
I don't. But he has something I need. It's...
I hear a bird.
Hard to explain. You gotta get up there. This ice is in the way.
I will handle it.
What? Break ice. Work.
I see that.
Another perspective, maybe. Something you missed?
Where's that bird at? Oh, he's up there. Stupid ice. What are you doing? Stupid ice things.
The wind from your wings.
The wind from your wings chills my bones and fills my sails. The words appear to spite the eagle of this realm. One moment, then expresses devotion in the next. Is this the one that had a giant eagle in the last game? At the very end? Think so.
Your work for Odin. You said it is hard to explain. Why?
I just need you to trust me. I know I have no right to ask. Can you anyway?
What does he have that you need? Why can you not tell me?
It's complicated. What about you? Why do you have a new weapon? I thought you didn't want war.
I do not.
Not.
But...
it's complicated?
Damn it. I was doing so well with these, and now I'm kind of like sucking ass.
Niflheim just got a new guest.
Wait a minute. What's the tallest like right here? Well, whatever.
Everyone keeps secrets. Sometimes it's the only way to protect the ones we love. And don't worry about Odin. I'm not going back there.
We'll see.
Good to hear.
Been busy. I think I understand how Freya closed with you. Keep the enemies away if you can.
I can.
Let me know okay. When you're ready.
I'm ready.
I bet if we follow those Hellwalkers up there, we find Garm.
Down me. Block it, shit. Shit. Jesus.
Thanks for coming back with me. You didn't have to.
I am your father. I will always help. As long as I am able.
Well, yeah. That's good to hear too.
It's my job.
Tell me, what were you doing in Asgard?
I was translating things for Odin. There's this mask he found and a magical rift that's connected to it. It's all sort of...
complicated.
Yeah.
Okay.
But I met people my age there. Made friends. I think we're still friends.
You cannot trust those loyal to Odin.
It's not always bad to trust people.
It compromises your judgment.
Maybe. I'm tired of feeling alone.
Atreus.
Let's just figure out how this gate works. Okay?
Okay.
when the gate is up.
What are you thinking?
Maybe we can use my new arrows. They can chain elements. Looks like it's not vulnerable to sigil arrows. We're gonna need more than one sigil.
I have more than one sigil.
Need a way to transfer that freeze ability around the gate. Maybe we can use my new arrows. They can chain elements.
Those shitters.
All right, let's keep moving. There he is. See that? He's tearing this whole realm apart.
Anything over here? No. Fucker.
Come on. You gotta stop it.
Hey, what's over here?
This is all my fault. I see a notch in the pillar here that your spear could probably fit. But we need a better angle.
Ah. Dirty. That's a dog? I think it's a dog.
Oh.
bitch. Trying to open the chest. Mr. Doggy.
Ragnarok.
Open that.
I know I can't trust him, but I needed his help. I can't let Ragnarok happen either.
I would have helped you.
No. Wait, he's right here. Okay, okay. It's okay, boy. It's all right. Just calm.
The big dog.
Oh. We just wanna.
Bitch. Oh, right in the gut. Oh, that was the wrong one to block. And hit you with a two, bitch. Yeah, one less arrow in him. Give it to him.
Come on, we can squeeze through here.
No, oh, okay.
If Odin truly wishes to avoid Ragnarok, then we are in agreement.
Yeah. Then what's that spear for?
To protect you.
Don't you have other weapons for that? What are these guys doing here?
They are
what?
Dead.
Oh, yeah. Fair point.
Later. You can't go that way yet. You gotta look over here. There's... Main shit. Okay. Nothing? What? Was it a wizard?
Traveler. I hate fighting these guys when they're alive.
Give me that.
Throw your axe at the glowy thing.
Mother. Dick. Give me that. And that.
If you're not preparing for Ragnarok, then seriously, why the spear? I shared. It's yours.
We are not the same. I am the parent.
You're ducking the question.
No, no.
Alka! Guess sigil arrows don't work on that.
Maybe?
I think my arrows will stick to the wood up there. Let's go.
Gimme. What? Yeah, can't go that way.
We're close. Promise me you won't kill him, okay?
I make no promises, but I will try not to kill the beast.
Why are you up there? Is he not coming? Sketch as hell. He just left me. Shitter. Why'd you leave me over there, boy?
No way forward. But looks like there's a notch in the wall.
But what is this way? Oh, just that? Just some hack silver. Really?
Making it up as I go. But you're not talking about Garm.
You cannot outsmart Odin.
It's worked so far.
Has it?
Dead dog!
Now what?
I'm gonna try to tame it.
Tame it?
Sure. I've tamed wolves before.
Frozen dude just punched me. And I'm pretty sure I'm gonna have to fight it a little bit.
Okay. I'll distract Arm. You freeze his chains with your axe so we can't run and latch him onto something.
No, too dangerous.
It's a good plan. Let's move.
Wait.
He turned into a dog. Oh, there it is. I'm like, what am I grabbing? Where'd my axe go?
Are you okay? Be almost.
Your transformation. Did Odin teach you to control it?
No.
We will not rely on what he taught you. Next time, we do it my way.
Yeah.
To that ledge up there.
How? No
shit. Always a way. That.
These things
come in handy.
It's my way now.
I guess your way.
It means what you think it means.
Can't we try?
We have the power to limit the harm this creature can cause. We will use it.
Okay.
There we go. What's up, dog? Whoops.
guys to fight each other.
It is beyond reason, Atreus.
Beat your snout. Fuck.
Watch out for this cave.
Oh shit. Grab what? Oh. Damn it, every time. That's cold. Take that. We got him. Oh shit. Strong breath.
Looks like he's getting ready to attack.
Oh, that hurt. Got him. Almost got him. Ouch. Oh my God. Damn, dog. Oh. Get your feet in, Kratos. Push. Broke his neck. Relax.
It is over.
I wish it didn't have to end that way. It's my fault he got loose. That he's dead.
Sometimes there is no other way.
I know.
Life lesson. Guess we go this way. Job done. Didn't need it, but whatever.
Can we just go home now?
Betrayed. Yes.
I know. Close my heart to it. Another locked door.
Shoot one there. And
do you have an idea?
Shoot one there.
Maybe we can use my sigils to carry the frost to the gear.
Oh, I forgot this. I might have to do it again.
Come on, the gate's open. Go before it unfreezes.
I'm coming.
You okay? Gate thawed. Can you freeze it again?
I am thinking.
Okay. Well, right. Can you lift the gate so I can help again? Or I'll just wait here.
Come on. There.
Help!
There we go. Boom, boom, boom. And then run through.
While you were gone, I sought the Norns. They told me Heimdall intended to kill you in Asgard.
Heimdall? The Norns? I thought you didn't believe in that.
Who's that? The dog? It's one of those instances where it says run.
Blocking our path. Changing arrows.
He said something about his leg. I didn't read it. Oh shit! What? What's he mad about?
If we can't find him, the dead will keep flooding the realms. The realms will collapse.
You must learn to calm your mind.
Maybe I've learned I run better on chaos.
What else did you learn?
We work better when we trust each other.
Well, yeah, that's a good statement.
You hear that? Where is he? Watch out!
Been in a mouth before, no big deal.
You good?
Yes. Now we fight.
Here we go again. Oh. He's gotta have weak points.
Damn it. Damn it.
Give up already.
Shit. Jab, throw. Take that and that.
I can see that.
How does he keep coming back?
That is his nature.
You gotta change that. Bad. It's like he doesn't have a soul to kill. Wait, I think I can stop this.
How?
I need you to help me get on his back.
What?
Trust me, please. I got this.
Do it your way then.
Watch out for those shockwaves!
What shockwave? Oh, shit! Keep jabbing him. Get on his back, boy. I got him. I got him.
No! Please work, please work, please work! I'm sorry!
You put a knife in his head. What was that supposed to do?
What happened?
We gotta find him. Come on.
You're gonna show me my health? All right.
Well, guess he came this way. Let's find another way up.
What did you do?
At the house. The spell you saw me do when Fenrir died. I didn't know it then. But I accidentally put his soul into my knife. Souls are powerful, so I thought maybe Fenrir's could...
change its nature.
Yeah.
Good thought.
See if it took.
When I found you in Midgard, before Freya attacked, you said you needed to protect me. Why?
I saw a prophecy. You were in my arms. Dead.
I saw it too. In Jotunheim.
What? You knew? That's why you've been training me so hard.
One day, you will have to survive without me.
Not gonna happen. I won't let it. I won't.
All journeys come to an end.
Not ours.
Don't say it, Kratos.
You're okay. Sorry I hurt you. It's over now. I promise. Fen? Are you? Oh. Boy.
Now we got a giant dog.
Yeah. I missed you too. Didn't know if that would work. We did it.
Sit. How is this possible?
It's giant magic. I've been learning things.
In Asgard.
This has nothing to do with that.
More secrets.
No. A promise. One that someone's trusting me to keep. Like you kept your promise to Mom? See what I can do when you trust me?
Oh.
What we got? Fenrir. The wolf Fenrir has been in decline for some time now. Atreus cares for the animal deeply and now has not been able to accept that he is dying. In the past, I would have told him to close his heart to this loss, but he has already endured so much. I see the compassion in his heart, and I am proud of the man he is growing into, but I must keep him focused if he is to be ready for more dark days ahead. What once was a dangerous hellhound tearing into the realms has now become Atreus' wolf Fenrir. Returned, his knife had captured Fenrir's soul, plunging it into Garm, released the soul into the body. I am not fearful of my son's abilities, but his power takes me by surprise as it grows.
Should inform the others. Decide our next move.
So,
Rathory.
The Norns told you Heimdall was going to try and kill me. That's what your spear's for, isn't it?
It is.
Maybe.
Heimdall's a jerk, but that's not who you are anymore, right?
You don't know who I am, boy.
No, but I will do what it takes to keep you safe.
What's over there? I wonder. There we go.
A flower here.
My guess is soul blossom.
What? What does that mean? I started another mission. Alright, this is enough of these stupid doors, okay?
Great, it's open. Maybe we can use the sigils to freeze the gear up there. Alka.
Go, 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 go.
Father, if you can't trust the fates, why do you care what they say?
When it comes to your life, I can take no chances.
Let's see what this says. Mighty Hvasfagir, Swallows of the Dead, author of The Winds, is not the first to claim the title of Hel, nor will she be the last. Since the time of the earliest frost, 9 rulers have fulfilled the role, with their tenure having lasted the longest. But when will her dominion end, and will she be supplanted by force, or abandon her title willingly? The dead watch and wait. Alright. I hear a bird. Oh. Where I was. What's up right here?
Look, it's Rathlinger. Should we talk to her?
Sure. What does that mean?
She says there's 6 tears to close and, not to expect thanks. They shouldn't have been open in the first place.
She is not wrong.
We have spoken to the eagle that presides here in Helheim. She watched from afar while I battled the bridge keeper in our prior journey. Now, by releasing Garm, we have opened 6 tears in Helheim. Is not pleased, but does not appear to be our enemy. This is for the beast. Okay. That's where we're at. No, oh, would have missed it. That's the way we went, isn't it? I believe so. Okay.
Mr. Gateway got buried.
I have it.
It's broken.
What's wrong?
Chased you away.
Without you? I got reckless. Overconfident. Made stupid mistakes. I don't know why I thought I could do this alone. You were right.
No. Journeyed together. You have grown into a warrior worthy of your namesake. I was the one who was not ready.
You don't have to be who you were just because I'm not there. Let's make a promise. I'll listen for your voice in my head when you're not there to guide me. And you do the same. All right? I need to know you'll be okay without me.
Atreus. I am sorry.
Wow.
Don't be sorry, Father. Be better. Let's go home.
Kratos said that to him before.
Nothing is written. That can't be unwritten. Remember? We shouldn't let prophecy define our choices.
Then we will make our own destiny.
Alright, not only because I don't know what happens next, we're going to end this one here. I hope you guys are enjoying this God of War playthrough. Let me know what you guys think. Leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe. I'll talk to you later. Peace.